Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Jeremiah chapter 31 verse 4. First part of this verse. Jeremiah chapter 31 verse 4. First part of this verse says, "Again I will build you and you shall be rebuilt." I'm sending this video from the place where Jesus was resurrected. The garden tomb. His resurrection gives us new hope. The hope is He will rebuild our life again. The verse says, "Again I will build you and you shall be rebuilt." The Lord wants to build your life again. God of second chance. The Lord wants to give you new hope because He resurrected from the dead. He is alive. The Lord is able to rebuild your life. Maybe you think your life is completely destroyed because of several reasons, but He is able to rebuild your life. So do not give away your hope. Be encouraged. The resurrected Savior will rebuild your life. Shall we do a word of prayer? Maybe you are worrying about your children's life. God will rebuild their life. So fear not. He's a miracle working God. Shall we do a word of prayer? Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for giving us new hope that you will rebuild our life, O God. Jesus, we need you, Lord. Lord, encourage your children. If someone worry about their children and their future, encourage them, Lord. You are going to rebuild their life, O God. Thank you, Jesus. Let this day be a blessed day for your children, Lord. Be with them, bless them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. The Lord will rebuild you. Amen.